the Chitenge face mask. What I've seen is that only the poor people are practicing the putting of face mask, which I believe it is 0% or 1% medical protection. So in this case, Zambians are also at risk of contracting coronavirus, in the sense that the Chitenge materials, to me, it's not a factor and guaranteed of protecting Zambians. And Zambians are being blindfolded. So the best way the government must do is to help the poor, the vulnerable, such as the orphans, the widows, and vulnerable groups with the resources that are being donated by the companies such as the Trade Kings and other international organizations. We have millions and millions of kwachas that have been donated, but other districts are not able to see the benefits of being protected from the virus of corona. Lovemore, Kanyama, in Siavonga. That, you know, the other time he was quoted as having said that he was going to take the Bowman Lusambo way of doing things. That is barbaric. That is a kind of leadership of colonialism, where our forefathers were being whipped. And that is against human rights. And so Lovemore Kanyama whipping people because they have no mask is a kind of leadership which cannot even build the people of Siavonga and the people of Zambia. And therefore my appeal is that all those who have been beaten by Lovemore Kanyama, can you report him to police? Because that is a criminal act. The Chitenge material face mask, which has no guarantee of protection. You as government, why don't you supply this face mask to the vulnerable, to the poor, so that they feel protected? Otherwise, this Chitenge cloth face mask is just there to blindfold the people. And if you are not caught with corona, don't think that this Chitenge material, they're the one which has protected you. It is by the grace of God.